Smishing. Next time you get a suspicious text, remember these three tips. 1. Consider the context. Were you expecting it? For example, if you get a text from your bank, did you buy something? 2. Contact the sender directly by going to their official site. 3. Guard your credentials and never share sensitive information over text or email. Contact your help desk if you fall for a scam where you provide corporate information. Thank you.